Still working.
The title of the album is Dear Diz, Every Day I Think of You. I'm extremely happy and grateful for the opportunity to do such a tribute to my hero, my mentor. He really helped me very, very, very much since we met. And after that, I feel like anything I did music-wise, he was involved. He was behind there, keeping, encouraging me.
This is a really high energy, incredibly technically difficult album that celebrates Dizzy. This is the Arturo that people have come to know and love.
What it really made a big difference over here is the arrangement. All of them, they're very, very special arrangement, which really, not only from me, also from the arranger, it's a very fine and a beautiful tribute to Dizzy and his music.
What Arturo and I talked about is we didn't want to do arrangements, have arrangements written that would be anywhere near the original. So to keep it fresh, and you know, we invited Gordon Goodwin, Dan Higgins, Chris Walden, who else? Wally Minko. But these are all Grammy-winning arrangers. One of the other arrangements that I think is Arturo's favorite track on the whole record is a tune called Burke's Works, and that's Dizzy's middle name was Burke. We asked Plaz Johnson, who is a name that may not be as well known to the public, but he probably played the most famous saxophone solo in history. He's the original saxophone player on Henry Mancini's Pink Panther. So we asked Shelley Berg to arrange Burke's Works a la Mancini. And it's Plaz and Dan Higgins playing alto flute and Arturo playing harp and trumpet. Very reminiscent of the Pink Panther and the way we treated the arrangement. That's pretty amazing.
We have an honor and a privilege to have a group of special musicians to play in the record, and also special guests. It's like a luxury, you know, to have all those people in one record. But beside that, we got Gary Burton on the vibraphone, we got Shelley Bear on the piano, we got Joey DeFrancesco, we got Bob Mintzer, Bob Shepard, Chuck Verhoeven on the bass, and the whole band is a group of amazing musicians.
Arturo wrote this love letter. He wrote the music and the lyrics, and it closes the record, and It's called Every Day I Think of You, and he clearly does. It's a sweet little song that sort of is an epilogue on the record. It's the encore of the record. And that's exactly why we called it. It's a very sentimental title, but that's ultimately what this album is. It's a love letter to Dizzy from Arturo.
And the result, the final and the record came out so good, and I couldn't be more happy than I am.
Play once again. When I feel blue, you cheer me up. When I laugh, you laugh with me. You save my life, dear Dizzy. You set me free.